That cannot happen here. Cetus must survive. Infestation. My uncle, in Moon, sold minerals aboard the market near Eris. Quite popular with deep system traders. At least it was. They were broadsided by one of these boils. It spread fast. They could have run, risked taking it with them. Instead, they turned off life support and blew out escape pods. Decades later, it still orbits Eris. Writhing. One voice repeating the same message over and over. We are death. Leave us. And do not look back. My uncle's voice. Fail here, Denno, and that will be the fate of Cetus, to be a warning for the living, from a place where none may tread.
You will arrive at great risk from the Eurasian zone. Display your love, display your ability. I like those eyes with a dash of red.
Thank you. Sometimes we fail, despite our best efforts. And so it goes. I'm sorry, little friend.
Pay me in red, I pay you in silver. The quills are at it again, telling me an important Orican relic is being unearthed by the Grenier. The quills would like this relic back, and I would like to keep the quills happy. Will you oblige?
Details about this relic and its whereabouts are scarce. I need you to do some digging. The Grenier have been using drones to perform subsurface scans of the planes. Hijack one for me.
Thank you.
demo is nearby. Find it and hack it. That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it. More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant. More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. Another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant.
That is unfortunate, but we should try again.
Objective. I won't let Konzu know we have failed him.